Hey guys. All right, I'm stepping around. Hello. Brought my dog in today. Little twinkle twinkle little star. She's sitting over there looking all cute. Well, I had so much fun the other day with that other pour. I decided to do one with a kind of copper theme and a little chartreuse, so. I did. So today I'm going to do peach pearl, kind of like part of the water up in the front here a little bit. Rainbow blue by Eye Candy. Black orchid towards the back. A little chartreuse somewhere. A little malachite. And then a crystal blue, maybe even a dark blue in the back. We'll see. We will see. How's everybody this weekend? Mine was pretty fantastic. Try to get some pictures of the aspen trees. And my husband accidentally dropped the camera, the lens, the camera on the ground. So we broke a $400 camera lens over there. So, not too many pictures after that. Oh well. Alright. Okay, I added some color. I did what they call, I think this is chartreuse in the, then there's some white. It looks like a little breaker. Malachite. So this is Pro Pigments Crystal Blue. It's kind of a lighter blue, and then there's a rainbow blue. That's kind of like a, it's got really cool shimmers to it. Just a little bit. A lot of people have been putting way too much stuff in their epoxy. It clogs it up, makes it look kind of weird. Just these little wormies, squirmies. I really like this color. Never thought I would use these brighter colors in my mixes, but put them in there more frequently than I would think. It's like the most coolest color. It's kind of this really deep, deep burgundy. Primary Elements Color Art. They have some really awesome colors also. Not sure about that one. Some of those, like, they end up being like super floaty. I feel like fairy is flying around the room, getting sprinkled by the fairy dust. Watched Hook over the weekend. Haven't seen that in ages. Oh, for crummy. Come on! Couldn't get anything there, I got too much. There we go. thinking about letting my puppy in. She's really long black hair. So I'm going to do 6 ounces of bead.
Christina Wagner.
Somebody's calling me. You know, I get calls all day. And the minute that I start doing things that I love doing, the phone rings, so she'll have to just wait. And that's so fascinating. 32, you know, text messages, not one's from a friend, you know? Even a person I know. I'm gonna let this sit upside down, because it, or at least sideways. Rain in here, Flagstaff. Sticking out the camera a little bit too much. I did the backboard copper. I just used Rust-Oleum spray paint. And then I used the vintage glass and the chartreuse. And then a white kind of broken glass, kind of clear. But it's kind of reflecting a little bit of the copper. And just kind of put it in the pattern that you want. So much fun the other day with the using the waves. I'm gonna do more of a Pacific Ocean versus a Caribbean. A little bit out on the glass. Michelle. And I'll remix the color. I'm going to kind of leave this to the side because I can actually get more. That beautiful rainbow blue, my candy. Chartreuse. Kind of pre-record this. I don't have a way of being on there right now, since this is a one-man show. Hopefully in time I'll be able to find some people that can help me. Start doing this. I'm gonna get people that can help with the back part of this business. Decided to mix in some of that blue with the purple. It's gonna make it a really neat. Sure, it's hard to find people to. There's probably a ton of people out there, I just don't know where to look for them. To be able to help out with the backside of stuff. don't know if I said it, but it's 6 ounces of A and 6 ounces of B. It's been raining since 4 this morning. Not hearing a flag. Right after the hurricane. Been getting a lot of rain. Not too sure where it's coming from though. We thought it was monsoon, but I'm not sure now. This is the one that I did a little bit with the extra blue. Yeah, it matches. Kabam. I'm gonna spread in a little bit, like if that was a cake. So pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Pacific Ocean, a lot darker waters, a little chillier. the eye candy white to make the wave. The alcohol ink is just a dude. I'm gonna stick around on the other side so I can get to the rest of it. Oh. I don't stop filming. Shit happens. Sometimes it's good to get on the back side of the pictures too, because sometimes you miss stuff. Let's see it. This is a metallic purple, violet. I'm going to take the camera off the tripod for a minute. Get new gloves though. And as I always forget to tell people, ring the bell if you enjoyed what I've been doing. I don't talk a lot. Kind of like let the artwork speak for itself, but I'm going to be, I don't know, I'm talking about possibly holding some classes and stuff soon. Let me get this camera down so you can see the freaking phenomenal and magical. Epoxy is so magical because it goes dimensionally. There is so much bling. Hoping the camera is picking all that up. Alright guys, it's Lise Marie with Lise Marie Pro Artist. This piece is for sale at lisamarieproartist.com. I think I'm going to be hooking up with one of the companies here and see if I can get an affiliate stuff kind of going on. All right, guys, have a great afternoon. Bye.